is thinking of the number 9 52/100 in his head. Decide whether each of these has the same value as 9 52/100, and discuss your reasoning. There may be more than one right answer. Is it A, B, C, D, E, or F? My hint to you is reading the number out loud in your head.